Hi everyone, today I'm reviewing the YesCamo security camera system, which is comprised of four Wi-Fi cameras and a digital video recorder system with a 2 terabyte hard drive and a 12 inch monitor. Going to open it, and inside we have one box, two boxes, three, four, five, six. So these, I think, are the cameras. This one, I have no idea what it is. Okay, so here I have the power supplies for the cameras, some cables and other accessories. Right. So this is the actual recording device with the LCD screen and the hard drive should be inside. It looks like a mini computer. Right, this is the camera. This is power supply. And there's also a port here, network port for a cable, I suppose. They are supposed to be wireless, so somewhere there should be an antenna, which you can see here. There's a box here which contains all the accessories that I need, the antennas. Okay, so here's one of the cameras which I've installed on my garage. Along with the old camera that it's going to replace, what happened with the old one is that almost all of the infrared LEDs are now dead, so the night viewing is not very good. So let's have a look at the network video recorder. As you see, I've provisionally installed all four cameras. I have them on auto rotate. As you can see, every 5 seconds you get a different image on the screen. The screen is a beautiful quality, almost 12 inch, I think it's 11.7 inch diagonal 1080p LCD screen, and you get a beautiful image. So the system has a Linux operating system, which has been customized for this system, and you can get to it by directly using the provided mouse. So just right click on it, and then you can get into the menu, and then you can go from the system setup and everything else. Let's have a look here. So I right click with the mouse, and then I get all this menu. I go into system setup, and I get a general setup, record setup, network setup, channel, system admin. So you get everything that you need. If I go into a record setup, I can record, I can choose which days I want, from which camera, which channel, and if I want to record 24 hours, or I just want to record when motion gets detected, I can choose all the options here, or I can have an external alarm input. So going to the general setup, new, let's have a look, hard drive setup. So I've used 72 gig now of space out of the 2 terabytes, 1863 gigabytes, which the hard drive size is. And you can format it, you can auto delete old files like after 30 days or whatever you choose, which is great. Also, this is the network setup, the where you can set up all the IP address, subnet mask, gateway, everything else. So now I'd like to talk a little bit about the video playback. You can choose it from the menu.
you can choose the last 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, or do a manual search, which is the most important. So you can choose the date here, time that you want, which cameras, all 4 for example, and I will choose yesterday's date and I will do a search. So it's showing me what the cameras have recorded. I'm going to choose from about here where I have recordings from all 4 because they were not all set up at that time. So I'm going to choose playback. And here it is. You can see images from all 4 of the cameras. I can skip, go further away. Now I'm going to talk a little bit about the mobile app, which is called IP Pro. I've got it installed and all the cameras set up, which is pretty easy. You can just do the setup by going here to the plus sign, add device by ID, which the ID you can find on the side of the monitor, or you can add device by IP, dynamic DNS, or by network. I can have a full screen if I tilt. And then I can just go through all of them. I can just swipe and then watch each camera. And then I can just tap to view all 4 or just one camera. Finally, I'm going to have a look at the web interface, which you can reach by going to the IP address of the device, go to login, and all the 4 cameras appear. You can take a snapshot if you want, 1080p basically. And here I can go into settings. And this is where I can change the settings. This is the device info, change the schedule, how I want the cameras to record, general date format, etc. This is the network setup, what color, brightness, contrast, etc. Mainstream and the substream settings, video detection. I can set the sensitivity for each camera, and then I can just set it for one camera, and if I want I can copy it to all the other cameras, or I can set each camera separate. Here I can choose if I want to view all 4 cameras or just one camera at a time. This is where I can playback video, play by time, which channels I can search. Here are some videos it's found. Let's do a play. Right, this is from channel 4. Let's play channel 3. Yeah. Channel 2. Of course, you can download them if you want on the computer. I can make it full screen if I want. And hit just return. So yes, I really like this system. It's very comprehensive, has a lot of features.
There is only one thing these cameras don't have, that is audio. So this is just video only. It won't record any audio, but this is something that you can find in most CCTV systems today. And if you are looking for audio recording, then you might want to look somewhere else. But for everything else, this is a fantastic system. I really like it. 1080p video, very good day and night. And 2 terabyte recorder and 11.7 inch screen on board the MVR. So it's a really good system, which I highly recommend. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon. Bye bye.